hit the like button in the next 5 seconds if you guys want to be gifted the brand new Western skins. Dude, these skins are pretty dope. They came from Save the World, and as well, we do have a male version, which is pretty dope. So let me know down in the comments, drop a like and spam your epic in the comments, and as well, do you guys want the female or the male down in the comments? And huge shout out to the ones who have been following me on all my social media on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter, man. You guys know we are so interactive over there, especially on my Instagram story. We keep you guys updated on all that stuff. So if you guys want to go ahead and follow me, links are in the description below, and I'll try to answer you guys. If you guys are using my supporter creator code BRANDYYT, make sure to let me know down in the comments below for I can give your comment a heart, or as well, you can always support a different creator, but if you guys always use mine, it's always much appreciated. Alright guys, welcome to another Fortnite Battle Royale video here on the channel. Before we get started, here's the item shop. Pretty dope, you guys know the Western theme, whatever, we got it. Western Tilted and the brand new map change, but yeah, pretty cool skins, pretty dope item shop. You know, a couple of days into season X already. So in today's video, guys, I'm gonna get straightforward. We are gonna be talking about the season 2 knights, the Royal Knight, and as well the Blue Squire Knight that is supposed to come out very soon. I don't know if it's gonna make an official return into the game, but a lot of people are saying it will, just because this whole season of season X is a mixture of all the seasons, and there is some little hints in the actual battle pass in season X that kind of does hint the season 2 knights returning. So if you guys don't know about these knights were both in the season 2 battle pass. I forgot what tier it was, but I'm pretty sure the Black Knight was tier 75. Ever since, you know, they dropped, ever since we have been following some other seasons, a lot of people have been requesting for it to come out, especially the female one, just because it's so clean, like it's so simple. I low-key prefer it more than the Black Knight. I just wish they made a female knight, it looks so clean. But so if you guys take a look at the battle pass, you guys go to the battle pass tiers or whatever, you guys can scroll, you guys like you see like some like remake stuff of like skins we already had, like for example the Red Knight. And if you guys take a look at it, we just have like weird hints, you know, we got like the eggs from the polar peak and whatever. So if you guys keep scrolling, you go to tier 13 in the season X battle pass, you guys see the Blue Squire. I'm pretty sure, let me make sure that's the male version. So the male version is the Blue Squire, if you guys can see. So you go to page number 13, page tier 13, this is the Blue Squire, guys. And ever since they put it in a banner way, as you guys can see, this is a banner. I'm pretty sure I can equip it right here. But yeah, ever since they do that, those skins usually come out. I could give you guys some like some review and history of what we actually have seen. So if you guys can see, this is an actual banner of the Blue Squire. Let me give you guys some examples. You know, the Peely, which that was the normal battle pass. This was a season 8 skin. And then we like some of these skins are in banners, they usually came out. And you know, if you guys take a look, our first time we ever had like a little hint was that was the Skull Trooper, as you guys can see right here. Ever since they hinted this in the battle pass, it came out like I'm pretty sure near October, right before October Halloween hit. So yeah, the Skull Trooper came out. And as well, they did hint some battle pass skins right here, which obviously that doesn't mean nothing. And as well, the Merry Marauder guys, or the Ginger, I forgot what Gunner, I think. As you guys can see, they also hinted a Christmas skin. So every time they hint like skins in a like in a banner way, they usually come out. So I wouldn't be surprised if the season 2 knights return, even though it is a battle pass skin and makes no sense. But like, if you guys take a look at it, this is the Black Knight, I'm pretty sure. Or I'm pretty sure this is season, I don't even know. But out of all these skins that are appear in banners, they usually come out to be like true, like they come out in the item shop very soon. If I try to like scroll over, we got like some normal banners like Kevin the Cube, which obviously that's not even a skin, but like out of all the skins that appear in a banner, like stuff like this, they usually come out in the item shop. Like this is simulating the Bright Bomber. So tell you, man, I wouldn't be surprised. Especially the way that they made the tier 100 skin, it just reminds me of the Black Knight. And like, maybe they might not even bring out the official season 2 Royal Knight and then the other one, but they'll probably make like a replica of it, like just how they did this on like the Black Knight and this one, because they look the same, man. I legit see no difference. And hopefully, I mean, hopefully it does come out. You know, why not? I wouldn't be mad. I mean, because, you know, there's two genders. Hopefully, probably the female only comes out. And at the end of the day, we still got the Black Knight. So you guys cannot be mad at that. But what you guys think? Will you think Fortnite will make the Royal Knight and the Blue Squire a return for the Season 2 Knights? I don't know, man. Not a lot of people are talking about this. But I don't know, man. Just a little quick hint. But who knows, man? At the end of the day, what if it's just a little decoration for just to have a cool banner? I don't know, but I don't know, man. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. Today we did have an update, guys, as well. We got the brand new automatic sniper rifle, and as well we got the brand new tilted, which you cannot build, and it's kind of the Western theme. One of the reasons why they brought out these Western skins, which is pretty amazing. Like I said, let me know if you guys need that. But other than that, there's really nothing. It was just a content update. By the time I'm still recording, I'm still trying to grind these challenges. If you guys are trying to help me, let me know down in the comments. I will be on later all day today grinding this, because your boy is trying to finally get some levels up. And other than that, man, we're just waiting for some next leaks and all that. Like I said, if there's any leaks, I'll try to keep you guys updated. But as of now, we are just chilling. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, drop a like, subscribe. Let me know what you guys think about the Season 2 Knights making an official return. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna catch you guys later. Peace out. Thank you.